Jesus. That was slick. That was slick. Hey! Nice. Hey.
what it is. Good roll, good roll.
Walking that north
south. Make sure you block those hips, dude.
Don't let him recover. What
do
you
call him,
Brim? Oh, Brim. Yeah, Brim. There you go. Stay on top, Brim. Eat that wedge. Yup. There you go. Don't let him buck on you. Yeah, keep your hips heavy. There you go. Walk north south again. Make him suffer again. There you go. Make him suffer. Nice,
Grim. Hey, hey, hey. Lee, watch out, watch out,
watch out. Watch out behind you. Like those leg drives? I've been working on those leg drives recently. You're good? That's good. My leg drive. Yo, my leg drive came
out. It got better.
It really did, though. My leg drive got a lot better.
He likes to use those legs. Shoulder with justice. The knee. How's his roll? He feel pretty good? He feel pretty good? Yeah. Pretty solid. He's a 500 hour yoga instructor. 500 hour yoga instructor. He does Tai Chi, yoga. His body movement and control is crazy. He just twists out of shit. Talk that shit, man.
Oh, man, I'm just saying, this ain't shit, baby. This is knowledge, man. This is gold. I should be charging y'all for right. This.
He just got here. Don't hurt him. Hey, fix the gi real quick. Fix the gi real quick. Let's be fixed the gi. Right,
yeah.
Okay. Let him fix the gi, dude.
There you go.
Right?
Yep.
Yeah. Woo!
That's the yoga movements.
Yeah.
sensitivity right there. Let him work, Marcus, let him work. Good.
He's tired.
Yeah, I'm surprised you ain't tired. He tried to lift you up. Too much energy. Hey, somebody roll Nogi with you.
Oh, man.
Hey, somebody roll Nogi with you if you want.
Well, you ain't been pulling. You just tough to move. Wherever you want to. I'm saying. Wherever you want to.
Oh, he jumped that triangle, boy. See that, boy?
Nice. So, did you know the government actually had the head of the UFC family because they actually killed her in the joint? Did you know that? Huh? Yeah, so you can see how you learned this.
Last one, guys.
Take it easy on him, Latrell. The old man now. Marcus got his eyes closed, guys. He got his eyes closed. Fill him out, Marcus. Movements. Nice. Show him what you got, Latrell. Do for all the 22-year-old physics majors. Hey yo, Marcus. Y'all come this way a little bit. Come towards me. You got 75 pounds on you?
No, he got 95 pounds.
Oh, shit. Hey, yo, watch out. Hey. Y'all love. Go to your corners. Are your eyes closed?
Yes.
Okay.
You okay?
Yep. Hey, Latrell's a wrestler, bro. You better watch out. Teach him some, Marcus, teach him some. That's what he's trying to teach me, is like, you don't have to use your energy. Whatever energy your opponent gives you, you just go with it. Because he does Tai Chi, he does Kung Fu, he does a 500 hour yoga instructor, everything. You recorded this time. Vicenji, I got you. I'll send you these. Vicenji, like that half guard lockdown. Take it easy, take it easy. Beautiful. Ooh, Jesus. That was slick. That was slick. Good roll, guys. Good roll. Hey, he's strong as hell, ain't he? I told you. This is what I gotta deal with, bruh. He's strong as hell.
Well, you can grab me, it's not my body part anymore. I have to understand it. A lot of people like to fight against him, you know, it's his. So I gotta do something else.
Teach him some, teach him some. Let me get that phone, if I can get over there. Slick. Slick.
That strength was not crucial.
Jesus Christ. Yes. And he had his belt.
Dude, I did not see that coming.
Nope.
I did not see that
coming. And since he had his belt, how the fuck did he...
Oh, God.
You tired yet, bro?
I'm tired, bro. I got it.
Jesus Christ. Oh, shit. You thought I was strong. Nope. It's already 3 minutes, so we'll keep going.
So
Knee on neck. The ultimate technique. You see that palm block?
Does I do it?
So, because your hips are, I negate the hips every time.
Yeah, so
look
at this. This is not good.
He taught me that palm block shit, so like, with squirrely legs.
But you know what? I don't know how to
stand.
Yeah. You gotta start doing it too. Like, that palm block, you don't even know it's there, because it's just like, yeah. It really blocks them from coming into you. Yeah. Hey, his turtle's retarded good.
Man, that took a lot of energy out.
I should have done that.
I got you. You got it. Oh my God. You're so big. I'm
so big. He's so big. He looks like a bed right now.
He's just lying on the pillow.
He's so big.
Lost the pillow.
Don't let him roll you. This thing's gonna gator roll
you. Oh my God. I'm putting all my weight on you. And he's still breathing normal.
And he's still breathing normal. I knew that was gonna come. There you go. Watch the wall. Hey! That wall does not have a mat.
That big man weight is not fun.
No, it's not. Hey, I want him to come back, all right? Jeez.
Best pass I've seen all day.
All right, we have 6 minutes. Y'all want to keep going?
How long is it?
6 minutes.
Oh, my God.
Awesome. I think we're good. I think we got it, guys. Good job.
Thank you. This is my homeboy, EA. We've been on him since college for 14 years, so I got him into jiu-jitsu, so it was an honor and a blessing to be able to be recruited along with him for like the second time in our first show. So thank you. Sir, great jiu-jitsu, love lessons, awesome books. Thank you guys.
Sweet.
Go around.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Nobody's thanking me. Good job, guys. Good job.
That's it.
That's good, man.